Hi, let's save some money by upgrading this old Lenovo B4135 laptop given to students under the government's Cyber Aid scheme. I will increase the RAM and put a SSD. It's a good way of saving money instead of buying a new laptop. This laptop was running super slow and was taking ages to boot up. Without wasting much time, let's go on with the upgrade. Tool required is a screwdriver. You might require a plastic prying tool, again it depends. Parts, your new SSD and replacement RAM. I'm upgrading it to 8 GB, 4 GB of each. Certain laptops have a single module of 4 GB RAM installed by the manufacturer. So you will need to get just another 4 GB RAM module. But if you have two modules of 2 GB RAM installed, you will need to get two modules of 4 GB RAM. So please check the amount of RAM pre-installed. And a SATA to USB adapter. Turn the laptop using the screwdriver. You need to get off these screws. 1, 2. With a prying tool, you can just pry this out here or pull it off like this. Also, do not forget to remove the battery. Factory installed RAM is 4 GB, chips of 2 GB, 2 GB each. We'll open this like that. Open like so. The chips are out. Now, as you can see, the new 4 GB RAM. Put it back like so. Put back the battery and the panel. Let's power on the laptop. The laptop takes quite some time to load up. The laptop is booting from the factory installed hard drive. A clean installed Windows is the best to avoid all the crap pre-installed by the computer manufacturer. But on this laptop, we're gonna clone the hard drive. I've downloaded and installed the Macrame Reflect Free Edition. I've shared the link in the description below. I as you can see, I have installed 8 GB of RAM. Now let's connect the SSD to the SATA adapter. Let's open the Macrom Reflect. Now choose clone this disk. I prefer dragging the files. Also select a disk to clone to, that is this one, your SSD. Select and drag the partitions like so. Select clone partition properties.
I'll reduce the size of this.
You will have to reduce the size of the partition, as the SSD is a small capacity one.
You run about 100 GB. Let's add all of these.
This free space, convert formatted into a new partition by going to disk management later. Select next. Again, you will have to select next. Now select finish. Now you will get a window which says, what do you want to do now? Deselect save backup and schedules. Hit OK. Select the checkbox, all target volume data will be overwritten. Confirm to proceed. Hit continue. And the cloning process will start. It will take approximately 20 to 30 minutes, all depending on the size of your partitions. I have speeded up the video, so we jump past the boring stuff. The cloning process is complete. Now hit OK. You have all your partitions cloned from the hard drive to the SSD. Close the program and shut the laptop. Disconnect the USB cable and adapter like so.
Don't forget to remove the battery.
And then get the panel out. Remove the two screws securing the hard drive and keep it aside in a safe place.
Push the hard drive to your left in this direction. Like so. Lift the hard drive you will need to take these screws out. Four of them. Like so. Cut this out. And put the SSD like so. Put this back like so. Put back the cover, put back the screws out here. And don't forget the battery. Connecting the power cord. One, two, three.
You could take out the optical drive and insert the stock hard drive into a caddy and install it. My friend who the laptop belongs to wanted to use the hard drive as an external drive. After the RAM and SSD upgrade, laptop boots up in approximately 10 to 11 seconds. Thank you, that will be all in this video. Hope this video helps you to save money by upgrading this old laptop instead of buying a new one. Subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon to receive similar videos. Like and share. Stay safe.